How's my quad squad doing? It's the man, the myth, the legend, Quad MFT here, bringing you guys another 10 supply drop crate opening. And you guys know that I love doing these supply drop videos, and the last one got a lot of really positive ratings with a lot of likes and views and comments and stuff like that. So the one that I thought we would do specially for this video is more focusing on really rare and elite gear, being more how I get an elite pair of pants in this gameplay, some sort of armor. They're kind of orangish. It's kind of a cool color. You don't see many orange pants in Advanced Warfare. You normally see like green and professional stuff like that enlisted too. But either way, I've never gotten a pair of elite pants, so I'm really happy to be bringing you guys this video and so you guys get to see them. Then I also get an elite recon helmet, which in my opinion looks really cool. Another kind of orange based gear, so they all go together. But right now I wanted to talk a little bit more about my armory and the fact that I think I have full elite except for glasses. Again, I said this in one of my more previous supply drop videos, talking about how I really want a pair of elite glasses, how I think they would look really cool and they'd go well with the outfit that I wear, because I do wear full elite. You know, I am a supply drop guy, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna wear really good gear, so that's what I'm doing. That's how it's gonna go. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, hopefully you thought it was pretty cool showing you guys these two really rare elite items in these supply drop crates. It looks pretty cool to me. Don't forget to drop like, go ahead and follow me on Twitter at QuadMFT, link down in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe and join the Quad Squad. We've got a lot of cool videos coming your way soon. It's been QuadMFT, and I'm Addy 5000.